Hey, what's up, everybody? Hope you guys are doing great. Yesterday I did the bar, which ended up being good. People came in late. I was a little worried, but it ended up being a good time. So I'm getting ready for today. I am going to pack up my car for today's cotillion. And I am very excited about this because I'm taking out these guys right here, the QSC, the K12s, with my base bottom. So I'm going to see what the footprint is going to be in my car. So I'm going to show you guys in the next clip. Let me load up the car real quick. Right, I'm all packed up. The little speakers take up a little bit less room, but I forgot I have all these other components that I had to bring with me today. But overall, it's so much better than before. I'm happy. I'm all set up right here, but a quick shout out to QSC. I have it set up here, plugged in to the sub setting. And I don't know if you guys can see it here. Here it goes. And it's connected here to this guy. They sound amazing. Shout out to QSC. Alright, we're all set right here. Crystal Sky Banquet and McCook. With the alternating colors around the room. They have this room set up really nice. Check out this table right here. This is for the quinceañera and her court. Sitting in the center of the room. And then they have the sweet table, but you can bring your sweetheart here. Check that out. Here is the birthday cake. I'm gonna take a picture of this. Here's the rest of the room. I have to add two lights behind me here. Once the band removes their kit from the area where I'm going to set up the light, and then I'll take another video. And then we have a monogram set up right here. Kayla, Alessandra. And I'm going to show you guys where I have the second global set up right now. We have the second global set right here at the entrance. This is a surprise one because I just wanted to surprise them, so we got two globals for them. And here is their backdrop for their photo booth. This is really nice. These are paper flowers. I guess that's like the in thing right now. Everybody's doing those. And I have a contact for that if you guys want to contact somebody to get one of these things made.
See you.